Hey Colton, do you have any plans for this weekend?
None. Why? What's up?
Do you want to come over to my house for dinner to meet my parents?
Sure, I would love to.
Alright, be at my house Sunday at 6.
Okay, but Alyssa?
Yeah, what? What's up?
I'm just a little nervous. I mean, what if they don't like me?
That's crazy. They'll love you. Just be yourself and talk to them like you talk to a friend. They'll appreciate that.
Okay, I'll figure it out. I'll talk to you later.
Alright, bye.
Oh, a squared plus b squared equals c squared. Yeah.
So I need some advice. Alyssa asked me to come over to dinner with her parents this weekend.
That's exciting. But what do you need help with?
Well, I'm nervous about meeting your parents. I don't want to make a bad first impression.
All right. Let me check my sources.
Please.
Okay, it says here to act and dress properly. So, dress nicer than normal.
All right, I can do that.
And give a nice, firm handshake.
That shouldn't be too hard. Here.
Perfect. Also, it's important to keep PDA to a minimum.
Got it. No PDA. That's a given.
Right. And don't forget to use proper table manners.
Yeah, of course. It should go forks on the left and then knives on the right. Right?
Yeah. And don't forget the difference between the salad fork and the dinner fork. That would be so embarrassing.
Got it.
Oh, also don't forget to give sincere compliments to the parents.
Oh, can you give me some examples?
Well, you can compliment the house and how well kept it is. You should also probably throw in some things for the dad, like personal things. Maybe compliment his shirt or his hair.
Oh, perfect. Anything else?
Definitely give him a nice gift. Maybe
I already have the perfect thing in mind.
All right, well, I guess that's it.
Okay, I feel a lot better. Thank you so much, Bella.
Of course, you got this, Colton. Don't worry and don't overdo it. I'll see you later.
You must be Colton. It's so nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you. I brought you a gift. Hello, sir. It's nice to finally meet you. Man, I really like this house. It must be easy to clean. It's so minimalistic.
Alyssa, Colton's here. Time for dinner. Coming. Okay, Colton. You're right on time. Let's go.
Well, actually, I am 2 minutes and 46 seconds early for supper.
Go.
Oh no, where are the salad forks? You know what, it's okay. I always keep a spare on me.
Oh, that's nice. We don't usually use salad forks, but I'm glad you came prepared, I guess.
Yeah, well, you see, I'm not a barbarian. That shirt fits you really well. Really compliments your figure. Do you work out? How many days a week do you work out? That shirt barely holds in your muscles, big guy. I bet you could lift me up. Wow, you must have gotten all the ladies in high school. Heck, if I was a lady.
Inflation is crazy, right? Like, prices are going up and everything's so expensive. Oh my god, I know. I can't believe how much.
You're gonna inflate if you keep eating that much.
Oh. Alrighty.
Thank you for the scrumptious dinner, ma'am. It was delicious.
Oh, good. I'm glad.
Yeah, caviar is my favorite, but this was good too.
Oh, nice.
Here, let me help with that.
No, it's okay. I
insist. Wow, the house was just begging for a good clean. You should get to that more often.
Colton, I think it's time for you to leave.
Oh, okay. Well, I had a great time. Thank you for inviting me.
I'm glad you had a good time.
Okay, well, I guess I'll lock you out.
Thank you again for a good evening, ma'am. I'm sorry if I upset Alyssa. Or you. Or your husband. I'm just sorry for the whole evening. I just wanted to impress you.
Oh, sweetie, it's okay. Alyssa will calm down and forgive you. I wish you would have been more yourself. We really wanted to get to know the real you.
Well, okay. I'm sorry for the whole evening. Have a good night.
It's okay. I'm hoping we can redo this next week with the real Paul.
I would like that. Thank you.
Alright, have a good night.
See ya.